Once you have finished editing your video, you will then need to export it. You'll notice there are a few options that you have that you can pay for. 480p is not really the highest of quality, but it works pretty good for videos, educational videos, and especially the devices that people are often watching on. It's satisfactory. And so you're going to do video. Unless you want to pay, you're going to do 480p, and you're going to have to wait through this process. Once it's uploaded, you can then probably upload it to YouTube. I'm going to pause, not make you wait for the whole process. Once it finishes, notice it says Declaration of Independence, which is what I titled it, Made with Clipchamp. You don't have to leave that on there. However you want on your device. I usually do delete the Made with Clipchamp. And then hit save. And it's gonna take some time to do that. But you'll notice here I can upload to YouTube as well. Let's see, is that a premium feature? No, I can select the only problem I'm having right now is since I'm on two screens. But I'm gonna use another account. I'm gonna use my CSISD one. And see if it remembered my I had a feeling that wouldn't be the case. Sorry about that. And allow. And so now it is uploading it to YouTube as well, and I can see that it is there. And so that's how you export and then upload it to YouTube if that is the way that you want to share it from ClipChamp. Thank you very much.